Hi, my name's Sinead Reid. I'm BMX world champion, also team sprint world champion on the velodrome. I first got involved in cycling back in 1999. My uncle took me along to a local BMX track, just like this one here in Manchester. I hired out a bike for £1, and yeah, the story kind of goes from there. I kind of got hooked from there on in. A BMX track has a lot of variables in. First off, you have the start gate, which has 8 people on the gate. When the command finishes, the gate drops. You have a series of jumps and also berms that you have to go around, the crank turns. We also have a rhythm section, which has quite a lot of jumps close together, and then also normal straights, which have single jumps with spacers, which can consist of a double, a step up, a tabletop, or a triple. A BMX bike is very simple compared to, say, a road bike or a mountain bike. We have the clip pedals, which most bikes have, but we have the SPD clip pedal, which has a cleat connected to the shoe, which then engages into the pedal, which fastens you in. You have one brake, which is generally on the right-hand side. You don't have a front brake, it's just only a back brake. The BMX frame is 20.5-inch top tube. That can vary between the size of the rider, which can vary from a 20-inch up into a 22-inch top tube frame. We have 3-piece cranks and only one single-speed gear. And also we have small tyres, which are 1.75s. One of my best races to date would be winning the World Championships in my first year as elite women. It wasn't usually expected of me to go into the BMX ranks from a junior and win my first world title. I proved people wrong, and here I was as 2-time world champion. Best way to get involved into cycling is to try every discipline out there. I was one of them riders who tried to do cross-country mountain biking, BMX, track, and the one that stuck with me was BMX. And there's always a cycling discipline out there for every child or every adult out there who wants to take part. Another very good way of getting involved is to come into a local BMX track like the one here in Manchester, or to get involved with the Go Ride Scheme Club that there's features across many parts of the country, and that's another way of getting involved in the cycling.